just go ahead and work on this head. And then glue that into place. And then I'll work on the fingers. With this one, all I need to work on is the fingers. First, but we'll see. So with that said, I'm going to go ahead and mix up a little green stuff right after taking this one off, as I might need this for the head of the other one. Most exciting part of the stream. Chin that might need some. You can see the spot there, but I think I can just get a little bit of glue and I'll be alright. was thinking about doing the hand instead, but I think what I'll do is work on that hand of the of this model here, because that's all I need to do on this one. That way I can avoid doing the hand and then accidentally putting a finger in it while I'm trying to work on the head of the other model. I feel like starting with the head is a better idea. always dreaming. session. Thank you. system. It actually has like a cloth covering. It seems like up to about here-ish. Actually, probably really closer to about here, so I might cut it off to about here instead. So I went ahead and made this armature though, and I think I'm going to go ahead and just use this remaining green stuff. Structure that I can build off of later. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's something that I might end up cutting back quite a bit, depending on how close I'm able to get it. But it does give me something to work with in for future sessions. So I think that's what I will be ending on tonight. This one again, I do post these up as high tech as some of the other factions, which is good. And then I went ahead and worked about this, which is going to be the base for my extended belt arm for the HMG. This between now and then, because I do need to add some backpack straps and rebuild a little bit of this collar, but it's a pretty good start, and hopefully I'll be able to finish this when I work on it next week. So that's going to be it for the evening. Thank you for joining, and you have a good rest of the evening.